You should never do this on grounded mode in The Last of Us. Shivs are super limited and should only be used to open doors, which have a ton of useful supplies for your run, never to kill enemies. Shivs need full durability to open a door, so if you pick up certain manuals while holding a shiv or use a shiv on an enemy, it becomes useless for opening doors. These training manuals can be found in the bar in Bill's Town and in the safe of the flooded hotel lobby in Pittsburgh. So now you know,